Benjamin won the draw to Paul Coffey. The play's onside. Fedorov shoots. A scramble in front. Irvine makes the save. Gaetan Duchesne goes to the puck. Trying to move it out. Chips it to center. Under 20 seconds to go. The Red Wings may have had their chance. They get the puck in deep. Chipped back out to center. And Coffey has to turn and chase the puck. And the Red Wings will find the time will run out. What an upset. The San Jose Sharks have knocked out the Red Wings. Unbelievable.
Folks, you saw Jaws 1, you saw Jaws 2, you saw Jaws 3, now Jaws 4. The fourth win for the San Jose Sharks in the first round of the playoffs, and that is all she wrote for the Detroit Red Wings. Another dismal year of failure. They went out in Game 7 last year against the Toronto Maple Leafs. 2 years ago, swept by the Chicago Blackhawks in the Norris Division Final. Abject failure for an organization that expected so much, that expected to go